It is an important part of Homma Sensei's philosophy that his own dojo does not have branches or affiliations. On many visits abroad, dojos ask to become part of Nipponkan, but Homma Sensei always politely refuses. What is important is to make friends with dojos around the world, not attempt to affiliate or control them. Affiliations and rules create vertical organizational structures. And Homma Sensei's vision is communication through horizontal, equal relationships based on friendship, not control. Organizations that attempt to control others often fracture and split, which ultimately harms the students most of all. I have seen this situation many times in my travels, notes Homma Sensei. When parents divorce, it is the young people that suffer no matter if they go with the mother, or the father, or live on their own. Homma Sensei himself faced this situation in the early years of his training and chose to go his own way. Therefore, his dojo is and always has been an independent dojo and does not belong to any organization. Homma Sensei says that there is not only one style of Aikido. Aikido develops differently in different countries based on the historical, environmental, economic, religious, and the cultural makeup of the people. A great deal also has to do with the thoughts and the attitudes of the instructors. I traveled to learn more about the different ways that Aikido is practiced around the world to help develop my own Aikido technique and philosophy. For this reason, I never accept a fee for my teaching. I'm there to learn as well. Homma Sensei has donated keiko gi, boken, jo, practice mats, and even building materials for dojos in need of support during his travels. More information about Homma Sensei, his teaching, and humanitarian support worldwide is available on the Nipponkan website. This documentary does not include images from every dojo in every country that Homma Sensei has visited. Some dojos have organizational or political sensitivities that are better not to be highlighted. Instead, we have listed the names of all countries.